It is an automatic instrument. We load, it will run, it will rerun if it needs to.
This instrument in the lab at Truman Medical Center is something most patients will never see, but it could play a role in saving their life. It's designed to detect sepsis or rule it out in a way never done before. The dangerous infection is not easily identified based on symptoms alone, so this technology looks for a specific marker in the blood.
It helps the doctor diagnose earlier because it can become positive so much quicker than potentially a fever or increased heart rate or any organ failure.
It counts thousands of cells and puts them in category according to size, and when they're actively trying to get rid of bad things in your blood, they enlarge.
The size of the white blood cells is key.
So if we're able to catch this quicker, get them on the correct antibiotic, then we're going to be able to stop them from becoming full-blown sepsis.
Right now, this is FDA approved for emergency room patients only. It doesn't require any additional blood draw. It's done as part of a basic test with results in about 15 minutes.
Especially here at Truman for our patient population, if we can identify sepsis earlier and help our patients out, I mean, that's a win-win for everybody.